excited, ooh, and I just can't. Oh, hello guys, how you doing? All right, I made it down the river, and I've got a few things to tell you, but here I am. This is my spot, lovely jubbly. I'm going to try the board out now on 8 cell, and I've done the capacitor banks. They work in. I upgraded the cable from 8 aug to 6 aug, resized the impellers to a 58 mil instead of the 64, put new inserts in so they keep the gap round. Got rid of the 12S setup because it kept cutting out on low voltage. I did try it yesterday, took some video and got some really bad audio, so I thought I'd come back again and do it better, hopefully. And I fell off, lost the GoPro, and I had to find that as well, so it was all a bit of a, but hey, we're gonna have a secondary shot at this, so stick with me guys, here we go. I don't know what speed I'm going yet, I can't look. Thank you. Okay guys, board's beeping at me now. So obviously that's the end of those. 8,000 milliamp they are. That's pretty good. Second time I've been up, second time out, and managed to do some turns, which is kind of what I wanted to do. But yeah, so that's cool. I'm gonna revamp the jet drives and nozzles eventually. I'll try it 50 volt first as it is, I think. No water in the hatches, which is fantastic. I was struggling with that, and a little bit of water coming in from the drives. Every time I change those inserts, the water comes in from the back. Hopefully the audio's good. I probably won't put that in because you'll know it's good. And I'll know it's good. The heat there was 35C, which is pretty good. Worked that out in Fahrenheit, 70 odd, 80 Fahrenheit maybe. I'll have to look that up, won't I, guys? It's got still, when I go full throttle, it's like, maybe it's cavitating, but I think it's the drives. I think the nozzle, everything else needs to be sorted out so it's sucking more. I had a few comments about the nozzles not having enough fins in there. So I'm going to do all that. I'll make a nozzle that fits that 58mm prop and try it again so it's just flowing a bit nicer. But here we go, guys. Kind of first test. First real time I've actually got up on it and managed to stay up on it. The clip you saw at the beginning with me losing the head cam there, that was yesterday's video. I'll see you on the next one, guys. You be good. Stick with me, hit those buttons, and there's more coming up now. She's working. All right, lovely jubbly. See you later.